my look for the 30s is inspired in Tamara de Lempicka, was a painter from the 30s, and she created the image of a very sophisticated, high-class woman of the era. The kind of makeup that I do, I love foundation very clear, and I love to create that. I spend like 1 hour just making a beautiful complexion. After that, everything is easy.